Hello and welcome back everybody to Victoria 3, Great Britain edition, where we are horribly lacking in everything we could possibly need, just because that's how this game works. I was just thinking actually, we built a bunch of whaling stations last time to try and get a little bit of oil in. Wondering if there's anything we can do. No, there's nothing we can do to actually get more whales. Also, more oil. Whales and oil. We already have the only upgrade on that, so that's out. That kind of sucks. We'll have a lot more soon, though. And then maybe we can start using oil in some places. We'll try and balance the use of it with how much we have. This kind of almost becomes meaningless at this point, although it looks like I'm only building steel. I'm using 1,500 construction to just build steel. This is going to hurt me. We have a more nicely rounded army now. We also need a general over here. We need a general for the Italian HQ here. He is apparently wounded. Surely that'll go away. Wrathful. Offense and defense. That's good. Expert. Yeah, this guy is going to be in charge of the Italian soldiers. How are you doing, construction sector? Have you built enough steel mills yet? Then we need iron. Then whaling stations. Some railroads. Let's just push them up. And the port. Then glass. And all of this will be done in 49 weeks. So we don't need to do anything right now, basically. Any British subject or their subjects owns blah. I mean, Canada's already a thing. What do they need to own that they don't? Probably this, right? Alberta. Is Alberta listed there? It is. So that's the problem. Because America probably hasn't done the mapping thing. Can I maybe do it? Decisions. Map the West American West Frontier. Try it. How much is this going to cost? This is going to cost a lot. This may be a bad idea. Any of you good at... You're an explorer. You are being sent to go and map the Western Frontier. And I can also survey a skyscraper site, but I need some more bureaucracy for that. Expensive military goods, government goods, steel and glass we're working on, unproductive trade routes, we'll get rid of that. That reminds me, I was looking at our population, and these guys... I need more clothes. Clothes are expensive. Groceries are very expensive. Let's see if we can get the price of clothes and groceries down. Newfoundland's really getting built up. We should build these in some places that actually have peasants to work them. And then groceries, food industry. Again, places with peasants to work them. There we go. So now it's going to take even longer for us to build everything I have queued. What's the worst thing right now? It's actually glass. Electricity, nicely, is only at plus 17%. This is the cheapest electricity it's ever been. I think we upgraded it, which made it better, but then we also have started using a lot more of it. It's basically how that works. I thought the sell orders had got to 8,000. Did they go down for some reason? It'll be fine. We're not losing a lot of money right now. That's good. We need our infamy to go down. Radicals are slowly ticking down. Loyalists are slowly ticking up. Undiscovered plant species. Okay. Slightly delayed, but I get prestige. I don't need prestige. Gain minor progress. Miracle of life. Slightly delayed. Minor progress. Throw the baby away. I didn't read what it said. It was something about a baby. We're probably just going to throw it away. I'm sure we don't need a baby. What I do need is more market access in the Lowlands and Ulster and a few other places. So, you get railways, you get railways, you get railways, you get railways. Then, where were the other places that needed them? I'm going to put one here anyway. Can't tell where it actually wants these things. You get a railway. I'm already building some there. I'm sure building lots of railways everywhere can't possibly end poorly. I mean, do I make money from them? I'm not sure. What are they under? They're under development. We can move to diesel trains, but we need more oil. That'd give me a lot more infrastructure. Prioritize cargo. That'll lose me a lot of money. No, don't do that. British Hokkaido. You need more railways. Let's just come into here and do this. The railways need... Wait, am I on the front page? I'm on the front page, so that's silly of me. The railways need to be at the top. We now have machine guns. That can only end well for us. Not our enemies. Our enemies it will not end well for. Expedition is delayed. I'd rather delay and not have peril. I've learnt my lesson. Expedition reaches the summit, triggers the event, mountainside issues, or gain minor progress. I just want to finish it. I want this to be done. Inactive trade routes. Why are they inactive? Oh man. Bad oh man. Don't know why it's inactive, but I got rid of it anyway. Need more convoys. Also need ironclads and opium. We've not done very well at like colonizing here. I just come to these people and say, you are now my colony. Where's the oppress option? Whoa, what's happening here? France, with the support of America, is going after Morocco again, who's having Italy and Austria defend them, and Tunis and Algeria. So Europe's about to be in a big war. France is apparently confident in this. I mean, France did beat up Italy and Austria with my help before, so I'm assuming they can do it again. Did the industrialists just fall out with me? I saw it said one of their traits was deactivated. Oh, they're down to +9. We upset them. That is sad. Okay, we're building textile mills now, so we're going to force the price of clothes right down. It should be good for our middling lower strata. Because the relative price of clothes is quite high. That's where they spend most of their money. They also spend a lot on grain. We could probably get the price of grain down. I can probably just import that, right? Probably just what it's going to be. I was going to say, it's going to be one of the highest things. New import route. Revolutionary Oman, Qing. I could import it from Austria. None of these really shout to me as this is amazing, let's do this one. We can do it. We will finish this expedition. Less peril, please. I don't want it to fail. The last thing I want is it to fail. I'm happy to spend more money on it as long as it doesn't eventually fail. And then I'm hoping that will fix the borders between Canada and the US. France, can I improve relations with you again yet? I think I still have expelled diplomats, so the answer is no. They currently really like us, actually. But I can probably expel diplomats from them again immediately. Okay, yeah, France is pushing in Italy. That's not surprising. Luxury furniture is up. Why is it up? What did I do? Engines is about the same. Iron's about the same. What happened to the luxury furniture? Market. Where is it? Furniture. What is this? What's going on? This must be being affected by something else, right? Low market access in a lot of places. We should try to fix this. Because I'm building stuff everywhere. When are all these done? These are all be done in 28 days. I like how I can make revenue from the railways. That is not the intention though. The intention is to move our goods from A to B. You get some railways. You already have railways being built. British Hokkaido, I'm pretty sure you should have some being built. You need more. More railways. Just throw railways at them. It'd be really interesting to try min-maxing this game rather than just throwing money at all the problems. A bear! We found a bear. Let's hunt it. I think it sounds like hunting is more likely to go well. It didn't. It didn't go well, no. Flight delay, or get lost in the snow. We gain more peril. God damn it. Expedition is in grave danger and should try to lower its peril. Well, what could I do? Can I throw more money at it? I'd just throw more money at it if I could. Oh, no, I won't. What's happening here? Oh, it's because of the thing in construction goods. I haven't eaten all my budget yet, have I? Oh, I've actually eaten the whole investment pool. I'm actually quite impressed with myself that I've managed to do that. So what I now know is I need to build more railways. What I actually now know is that I can't use my whole construction capacity because it will absolutely nuke the investment pool. We have built a lot very quickly though. Look at that GDP. Look at that exponential growth. Standard of living is up. Everything is up. Everybody is happy. If the government says everyone is happy, then everybody is happy. Believe it. Don't need more glass. The demand for glass will come down a lot if I stop building things, though. So, if I stop building entirely, this should about balance out. It looks like the investment pool manages about 480. Reaches peril 8 or above. I don't know what the current peril is. Oh, this could be useful. Refrigerated storage for livestock ranches, whaling stations, and fishing wharfs. Livestock, fishing, whaling. Livestock. Saves us money, because we use electricity rather than people for things. Be the same on the other ones, I imagine. Fishing. Oh, we got that one. That does actually save us money. We'll do that. Cool. Happy with that? We have a lot of whaling stations now. How much oil am I bringing in? Industrial oil, oil, oil. We're bringing in 558 oil right now, but that's probably going to keep going up because we've only just built the whaling stations. We might even still have some building. We will then need to find a use for it. I have no idea where these clippers are coming from. Glass is horribly expensive as usual. Glassworks. Is there anything I can do to make this better? Plastics I can do. That requires oil. That will require a lot more oil than we currently have. It will actually apparently make money for us though. I'd probably be better just doing it in some places rather than all. Yeah, see that oil we can actually sustain. What do we want? Better tractors. I think I do want the plastics so that I can decrease our demand for glass. Also, I want all of these to finish building. The total time left is only 17 weeks. We'll have built everything in here in 17 weeks. Then we will take a more steady approach in fixing the economy for a bit. So that we can hopefully get our balance back up. Wildlife photography. Gain prestige. Progress. I want progress, damn it. The expedition's in grave danger. I want to get it done as quickly as possible before something bad happens. I'm not going to touch anything until we've finished our current building. The amount we can build's actually gone up as well, because words failing me. Oh yeah, we got a technology that increases the throughput, didn't we? So now we can build even faster. Oh yes, we have unused construction capacity. That is definitely intended right now, game. Thank you. We need to slowly fix the economy now rather than just messing about with it. Radicals is going down fast. Probably, hopefully that's because standard of living is going up. The GDP looks like it didn't go up for a bit. That hurts me. That's probably because of the ridiculous... I know, because I've run out of investment pool, won't it? And so our money started going down, maybe. I don't know how the GDP work calculations work exactly. But we will... Here we go. We can see the investment source is currently at 360,000. So that's how much we can build for free. They won't be working on all of this either, because I don't think groceries count for the investment pool food industries. The railways do. Okay, the price of glass should be down. What I'm going to do now is more slowly go through and fix the price of goods. Right now, most things are actually... Oh no, I'm only on industry. I thought I'd fix most things. Okay, apparently fish are really expensive right now. That's surprising. What's using them? Oh, the food? Because I built so many food industries, it's forced the price of fish up. Interesting. Okay, yeah. That makes sense. Pop consumption. So the first thing I need to sort is opium. I can only import that. I can import it from Persia, so we'll start doing that. Then the next thing we need to sort is fish. I'm going to wait for everything to finish building and then see where we're at here. It looks like we're currently using our investment budget for these. So I should just start building fish. It will generate some small revenue. So let's do that. What we should actually do is come back to here. We can do this mathematically. We need 1,800 fish. Each of these produces 100 fish. So we need 18 of them, roughly. I already did a couple. So we can max out the ones in Munster. And if we also max out the Highlands, that puts us over what we actually need. And so that should force the price of fish back to a reasonable level. The next thing that's super high is engines, where we need 1,400 of them. Each one of these produces about 40 engines. So I need about 30 of these. Where do we have peasants to work some jobs? Munster, you get 10. Ulster, you get 10. And we'll put them in the Midlands. And that should force the price of engines down. Ballen River, onwards. The expedition continues. Now, that is currently fine as it is, so I'll wait for them to build, and then we will queue up some more things once we know what the next important thing is. Hopelessly lost, back on track, slightly delayed. Our radicals are actually coming down majorly right now. Is that because I'm actually being sensible? I have no idea. Probably not. Loyalists are going up. Everybody approves of that. Population is up. Oh, the standard of living hit 20. Excellent. We now have a generally secure average standard of living. That's what we want. We want people to be secure. That's like the modern day expectation, is to have a general standard of living where your average per... Actually, no, we want everybody to be secure. So how can we see what like the lowest population is? We only have an average. 1% of these pops have a standard of living below the minimum expected. How do I see... Can I see, like, which ones those are? I probably need to go into the detailed list, don't I? And then can we see, like, the... We have peasants. We have 7 million peasants that are still impoverished. But they're probably the ones that are the issue. Peace treaty. I'm guessing the French got whatever they wanted. It looked like they were winning. Don't know what they actually wanted. I wasn't paying enough attention. So, yeah, our lowest people are going to be the peasants. And then we have the peasants broken up into groups. So we can see the South German peasants here are struggling. They are here? Where is here? Some South Germans have moved down here and aren't happy. I mean, there are no jobs for them here, to be fair. The predicted highest earning here is some sulfur mines, so we can put some sulfur mines down for them. Two unused arable lands. We could also put these livestock ranches here for them as well. That'll make them work on that. Unproductive trade routes. Let's get rid of those. Rivalry of Austria at risk of breaking. That sounds perfectly fine with me. I don't want to rival anybody. They shall be horribly below me. Low market access in Munster Highlands and Celebi. Where is this? They have an import goods shortage. Why is the devastation here so bad? Why? They're so unhappy over here. Devastation. I'm guessing that's because of turmoil. There's a lot of radical pops. This state appears to have just gone to shit. I can't put it any better way. What did I do to them? Not just the malaria causing it, is it? They have shortages of everything because they're not importing. Shortage of steamers and coal. But is that just because of the bad import? I honestly don't know. Shortage of coal tools and explosives. Do I actually have issues with those items? Coal is not too bad. I guess it has to be badly affecting somewhere. Tools is fine. Explosives isn't too bad. What I actually probably want to do next is work on our rubber. So, let's continue doing this mathematically. We need how much rubber? We need more trains. We're building trains, though, aren't we? Yeah. We need 400 rubber. Each of these produces 30 rubber, so we need about 14 of them. Who has some peasants that want to work? You get 11 and you get 5. There we go. That'll lower the price of it to a respectable level. Then the next thing is dye. We need 2,000 dye. What can we have here? That's 50 die. These are 80 die. The question is, which one makes more money? 2. Oh, the synthetic ones are actually better. So we get 80 die. We need 2,000. So that's roughly 20... something I need. We'll just do 30. 30 should more than cover it. So you can have 10. You can have 10. And you can have 10. And that should fix the die. Next thing is lead. We need 1,500 lead. Each of you makes 80 lead. So I need roughly 20 of you. Who has the most peasants? Munster, but you can only have 4. So we'll put 4 in there. Put 10 in here. And then 6 in Yorkshire? No, 6 here. And that should roughly fix lead. Next. Glass. Oh, we're not currently building anything to a glass, are we? But we are building a lot more again, which is why glass is now suddenly really expensive. The price of glass varies massively depending on how much I'm building. It's a main building material though, so having it really cheap would, I guess, be what we want to aim for. We have minus 4,000 glass right now. Each one of these produces roughly 50 glass. So we need about 80 of them. Who needs work? You need work. Okay, let's start building these up. 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10. That's not 80, that is 60. Do I want to keep going? I will keep going. That should roughly correct glass. Hopefully, oh, it's gone up even more because we're building even more because we're building glass factories. Okay. Ooh, what happened there? Did I run out of budget again? Yeah, I ran out of investment pool budget. How long is it going to take to finish everything we currently have? 37 weeks. I think we should be fine in that time. Oh wait, I can reform the government. Bring in the trade union. We need somebody to contend with these guys. Confirm. Okay, then I can go to laws and I think we want to completely abolish child labor. Triggers hunting. Peaceful intentions. Peaceful. Be peaceful. Bad news. Let the man mourn, lose progress. I can't gain peril. The expedition's already in grave danger. Radicals have stabilized. Loyalists have gone up. Population is up. That is up. Literacy, I can work on much more when we pass the child labor laws. Look at that exponential growth of GDP. That's absolutely disgusting. Have I got enough now? Yeah, so our GDP is high enough for us to win the game. We just need to actually get to the end of the game in order to win. Which, I'd say we're about halfway through at the moment. We can probably do some crazy things in the time we have left. Iron, I'm not currently doing anything with, and we have a major shortage of it. So, I think iron should be the next thing we work on. However, we also currently are majorly going into our deficit again. So I won't touch that. We're going to let everything finish building again before we mess with the market some more. Reduce the current peril. And minor progress. They reduce the current peril and gain minor progress. That sounds good. We're not in horrible peril now. This is costing us. That is it, this one? Yeah, the expedition budget is costing us 100,000 per week. That's quite a bit. How's our we're still infamous. People still don't like us. Okay. We need to let that go down more so that we, because I want to keep reducing the radicals. We need to get our loyalists actually above the radicals, which we will do by making everybody happy. I love how much I just nuked the investment budget. We had like 40 million in there. It was gone in just like a few months. once I upgraded the construction. Yeah, once we have forcing children into schools, we can go to our institutions and we can force this one up to the max. We will need some more bureaucracy first, though. I want to start building bureaucracy now, but I really should finish building everything else first. We're going to be massively producing glass soon. How are we doing with regards to convoys? We don't have that many available convoys. I was going to say maybe I could make some more thingamawatsits, but no, I won't. We definitely need to fix the market access. Opium I can't do anything about, which is really annoying. I'm ignoring the states in turmoil. There's always states in turmoil. There have been this whole game and it's been fine. Hey, why have my loyalists stagnated? Everybody is happy. You have to be happy. I think the standard of living dropped a little bit. How's it work for employment? Like, do we have enough people to actually have them all employed? The answer is we still have peasants here. There are unemployed people in London. The Midlands is probably a better place to look at. There are still unemployed people there as well. Okay. I'm not going to worry about unemployment then. Oh, sorry. I'm not going to worry about having too many jobs and not enough people. That doesn't seem to be an easy thing to achieve in this game. Especially once I take over some parts of China, then our population will be absolutely ridiculous. I know the economy is unhealthy. I'm working on it. Honestly, I am. I'm not lying. Believe me. Look at the GDP. The GDP is up. The economy can only be good. Please ignore this deficit. Absolutely affluent. I really hope this goes through. Enact censorship. Enact interventionism. There's no L in there, but I said an L several times anyway. Okay, we're back positive again now. Okay, in that case, that means I need to build more things, right? The only thing we're currently building is glassworks. What's that going to affect the price of? Let's actually have a look. Obviously, the price of glass is going to go down. The price of lead and dye is going to go up, though. Lead is already kind of expensive. So is sulfur. Where is the demand for sulfur coming from? Paper mills, synthetic plants, chemical plants. So if dye is going up, then the demand for sulfur is also going to go up. So we do still need more sulfur. How much do we need right now? We need about 2,000 more sulfur. You produce about 80 sulfur. So that means we need, if we do 30 mines, that will correct it. And now we're back in the hole because I just told them to build more things. We'll correct the price of sulfur first, and then we'll move on to lead. Hey, plastics. Oh, interesting. So now, we'll come back to you. Because I just built tons of glassworks as well. So we're going to nuke the price of glass now. Which should mean our construction will be cheaper. So I can do this one. But I think realistically, that is way too much right now. So, before we do anything else, let's come to here. Oh, I've been on this the whole time. I've not been looking at the whole market. I need to get the price of sugar down. But right now, oil. We have about a 400 surplus of oil. The food industries are eating it. So, we can come here. And you use 250 oil. There we go. You'll use 250... Oops. Is there anybody you shouldn't use as much? No, you'll use about 50. You'll use about 50. Cool, that should put oil about the right place. That'll also make more glass and reduce the cost of it. And hopefully make me money. That will get the cost of furniture and tools down. I'm interested in motor industries. Oh, sorry, that producing more engine. Da-da-da-da-da. Where is it that, what produces cars? Automobile production, yeah. So that uses engines and creates automobiles. What are automobiles for? Using barracks and conscription centers. I'm guessing they probably also get used by pops. Yeah, they get used by wealthy pops as well. So right now, Belgium wants an alliance, no? Right now, I don't think I want that. We get telephones, which are used in government administration. That might actually work well for us. Let's start producing telephones. Then we will need the central planning so that we can unlock telephones being used in government. Pen and paper. We bring gets provided school supplies while compulsory primary school is being enacted. Oh, that's only while we're trying to enact this. Or we get unfunded school supplies. I don't see why I wouldn't just pick the positive thing. Annoy people or less authority. Less authority is fine. We can just rescind one of the things we have going. Do I still have a pretty useless one down here? I do. Cancel that. There we go. Authority is fine again. Low market access. We should fix this next before we do anything else, I think. But that needs to be in the next episode, because this is already way too long. They're all way too long. I enjoy this too much. This game's really good. I like it. The only major issue I have with this is the crashing. But hopefully that will get fixed in the next couple of weeks. Until next time, have a lovely day, and I'll see you then. Bye-bye.